Gesame manufactures of machinery since 1965. The automatic MH Super 114 dispenser. We have developed and adapted to the needs of the market on the automatic MH Super 114 dispenser. The MH Super 114 is especially designed for the production of hamburgers and meatballs. Thanks to its versatility and adaptation to the concerns of our customers, we have managed to save considerable time in high-output productions. Characteristics and features. The MH Super 114 dispenser is very easy to operate thanks to its precise system of control of the portion and adjustment of thickness. It can make portions ranging from 1.37 inches to 4.14 inches in diameter, with a maximum thickness of 1.3 inches and portions weighing from 1.23 ounces to 10.58 ounces. The automatic Super 114 dispenser has a production capacity of 3,500 hamburgers per hour and 6,000 meatballs per hour. It has a 5-gallon stainless steel tank. The interior blades distribute the meat and fill the selected mold. The plates, made of food-adapted polyethylene, serve as molds, and the thickness-adjusting lever enables a portion's weight to be adapted according to need. The conveyor belts allow the portion to be extracted from the mold and taken to the second belt, where a roller gives the final finish to the product. The external speed adjusters enable production to be adjusted. A safety button allows for immediate stoppage of the machine, and a turning lever allows the thickness of the finished product to be adjusted by raising or lowering the food-adapted polyvinyl roller. Safety systems. The MH Super 100 has 3 safety micros to ensure work that is danger-free for the operator. The first is found in the lid of the tank, which blocks the machine if the tank lid is not correctly positioned. Its purpose is to prevent the meat inside from being manually handled while the machine is in operation. The second is located in the lower part of the dispenser plate, situated on the protective cover of the ejectors. This prevents the ejectors from being handled manually. And the third is found on the meat portion extractor belt, which automatically stops the machine if it is in the vertical position, thus preventing fingers from being trapped. And for maximum security, the roller has a spring which prevents hands from becoming trapped. Assembly and cleaning. The MH Super 114 has 2 cleaners, one situated at the back of the tilted belt, which allows product remains to be picked up once they are collected from the dispenser plate. The other, situated on the roller, allows for the collection and cleaning up of product remains once the roller has given the final shape to the portion. The practical design of the machine allows for quick assembly and disassembly and facilitates cleaning. First, the mold is selected according to the product to be made. The protective cover of the ejectors is opened and placed onto the central shaft, ensuring that the safety slots on the plate are lined up with those on the feed shaft. The assembly is locked with a polyvinyl key, and the protective cover of the ejectors is closed again and secured with the nut. The tank is then assembled, taking care that the side retaining levers are placed parallel to the dispenser plate and mounting them by giving them a quarter turn overlapping the tank base. The interior blades are placed on the central shaft of the tank, lining up the slot on the forearm blade with those of the feed shaft and positioning them correctly. The assembly is secured and fixed with the nut. The feed belts are then assembled. The flat belt is positioned by tilting it slightly, and it is placed on the two shafts which are found on the left of the machine structure until it is in a fully horizontal position. It is then secured with a stainless steel nut. The inclined conveyor belt is then placed in position, mounting it onto the two shafts to be found on the right of the machine structure in a completely vertical position. It is then pushed downwards until fixed on the positioner and is secured with a stainless steel nut. The housing, which allows the portions to be extracted, is then assembled and secured with the two nuts. To assemble the cleaner situated on the inclined belt, place it in its correct position across the side anchorings and secure it to the nuts, which are incorporated on the inclined belt. To assemble the roller cleaner, place the silicon chip on the stainless steel strip and position correctly, then secure with the nuts on the fixed structure. Assembly of the dispenser is finalized by placing the roller on the central shaft found in the center of the machine structure, lining up the slots on the roller with those on the feed shaft, and positioning it correctly. It is then secured with a stainless steel nut. Get the most out of your meat products production with the automatic Super 114 from Gesame. Gesame, real solutions for the needs of our customers.